snapshot. And it goes in for Suffolk. What an effort. And this is going to be a one-on-one opportunity. Michaela O'Brien lets one in, and Suffolk scores. And this series was 1-1 now. So Endicott won in overtime last night. Suffolk gets the best of Endicott here today with an overtime goal to finish the game.